We have a word usage question here, and the word in question is gun. He shouted at me before I had time to explain, but later he apologized for jumping the gun. This is correct, as jumping the gun means doing something in a hurry or impulsively or without consideration. Option B says Tom tried to beat the gun, but he was 1 second too slow. Beat the gun means to beat the deadline, which means do it before the deadline. So it should be Tom tried to beat the gun, but he was 1 second too slow, and this is correct. Option C says, Ajay is under the gun and needs to decide by the end of the month whether to move with his company. Under the gun means under pressure or enduring something, and hence this is also correct. Option D says the policeman was gunned while on duty. The correct statement here should be the policeman was gunned down while on duty, which means got hurt or died.